ROTC is a program of, we basically call it a citizen building program. First and foremost, it's not a recruiting program. Most of the kids, I'm saying 80 to 70% of them, do not join the military. We talked about it. If somebody wants information, we'll give it to them, but there's no push. It's a cadet-run program, so we teach leadership. We teach a lot of leadership science. We also teach naval history and traditions. It's really important to have be in physically good shape and have a proper diet, and that's another thing we teach here. It's military kind of run, but it's not as militant as a lot of people think. And what I mean by that is oftentimes you have kids that come here thinking, we're gonna be doing push-ups all the time and this and that, and they're kind of disillusioned that it was like, it's not what I thought it was, on just the opposite side. Which I hear a lot from kids that join ROTC as juniors and seniors or sophomores that, I wish I would have been in ROTC all 4 years. Because right off the bat, we'll start getting them to set goals, attain goals, and those are the things that create a success, a pattern of success. Like, we go to a university 2 times a year. Often kids are saying, I want to go to college. And I said, okay, which college have you been to? Like, Brookhaven. I'm like, have you been to UNT? Have you been to SMU? Have you been to, TCU? Beautiful schools. Have you been there? No. Let's go. Exact same thing. Some of our best shooters, air rifle shooters, are girls. Our very best shooter is a girl. A senior is somebody who's knows he's accomplished something here in ROTC. They've spent 2, 3, maybe even all 4 years here in ROTC, and they have confidence. They know how to talk to people. They know how to lead. Everybody has a hidden talent. You just got to find it. You need to experience as much as you can. This is what I tell the kids here. I said, have you ever played tennis? No. Have you ever played golf? No. Have you ever played an instrument? No. You don't know if you've got that talent. The more you experience, the better. So that's just one of those things that we do here. Try to make them experience as much as they can, and then we'll take it from there.